and my niggas resting in peace. And my niggas behind the wall. See you when I get there. You know what I'm saying? So drip with me as I go down memory lane.
Boy, is it loony where the grass is greener?
187 ain't shit but a misdemeanor.
I seen a lot of niggas come up, a few niggas done up. Some rest in peace with their khakis heavy crease, but it's a east side thing, a who right thing.
Cause if we bang to the boogie, then we boogie to the bang.
I'll bring you the motherfucking 38.
Just get the MC and the homie Nate
so we can slide, slide, slippity slide. As I take you on a trip, nigga, ride.
East side.
Do you remember back on the east side?
I'm not a kid no more, I just don't give a fuck. So if you're thinking about coming and stepping to me, keep this in mind, I'm a motherfucking OG.
Let's beat the clock up and pass some time. June 17th, 1979. That's my first time being arrested. I know I did the crime, but I ain't gonna confess to this shit. I learned that from the G's. A G is a overseer, the overseer sees more than you do cause he is experienced. And besides, I'm just a juvenile delinquent. 4 hours gone and I'm on my way home. My mama's coming to get me in the Fleetwood Chrome. She puts her jacket on my back and hands me a comb. We stop at Frosty Breeze for a couple of snow cones. She telling me that I didn't need to do what I done. She said playing football should be only fun, son. I'm like a ice, so we head to the house. I mob through the door and pop fire to the mouth. I couldn't do nothing but cry like a bitch. I looked at my mama and said, damn, why you snitch? They put me on punishment, but that didn't work. Now I'm wearing khakis, wallabies, and a t-shirt. And throwing up the neighborhood gang signs. I do my first robbery and now I gotta do time.
My homie told me one day he had a jack move. He said, come on, Nate dog, it'll be smooth. I agreed and said, come on, let's go and jack them fools. Next day we were draped in the county booths. I went and did a little time in the fucking pen. Saying to myself, I'll never fuck with that nigga again. But while locked down, I learned to be what I am now, and that's a motherfucking OG.
I grew up in the city as a child, face of trials, never smiled, became a gangster in the meanwhile. Confined, swearing a lie, trying to be an OG, beating the shit out of niggas, guessing he'll figure. The man behind the trigger, committing robberies with the homies, no one to stop. Nobody knew me, gagging niggas for show. Sucking niggas better know me, because we ain't letting the bullshit slide no more. Do you win, nigga, if you get in your front door? To let you know we can't take no more. Feeling revenge, killing enemies, family, friend. And let you pay the cost for my homie life that's lost. Toss a coin in the air, run my fingers through my head. And ask myself, who the fuck should I really fear? I done ran around with the best killer. Blood criminals and drug dealer. Blasting niggas if I come near it. Overcast it with evil spirits. No one can help us if I could. Knock on wood, good luck. Serve every nigga in your hood with a buck. Now you been struck, stood gangster then, instead of gangster now. A grown child, laying niggas to fuck down.
Trick ass.
B.I.G.